Half Wheel's coverage of the 2017 IPCPR Trade Show is presented by the new Davidoff Winston Churchill, the late hour.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Marcel Michels. I'm the chief sales officer of Royal Agio Cigars. I'm currently present in the Las Vegas show, the IPCPR show. We are very excited this year, having for the first time our own company, starting up our venture in the American market, especially for the product Balmoral Añejo XO. The company Royal Agio Cigars exists over 130 years already. It's a fourth generation company based in the Netherlands, and we are primarily working with premium tobacco, making nice blends in order to create happy consumers. On this show, we have worked very hard and got very nice reactions on our Balmoral Añejo XO line. We have different shapes in this product, from Rothschild Massivo, the Gran Toro, Petit Robusto, and at the show we introduced a small shape, the Gordito. Reactions are very good. We already knew this from the European market, where we got very, very good ratings via Cigar Journal, and now is the moment to introduce the product to the IPCPR channel in America. We are here first time ourselves with the booth, and we are here to stay in order to make you as a consumer and retailer happy together in a partnership with Royal Agio Cigars. Thank you very much and enjoy our cigars.